Well, check this out this morning. The National Bobblehead Hall of Fame unveiled two limited edition bobbleheads featuring baseball player Hank Aaron wearing the uniform of the storied Indianapolis Clowns. They were the last of the Negro League teams to disband in 1962. Aaron spent three seasons with the Clowns. The bobbleheads are $30 each plus shipping.